plans for us are not just plans for making history, but a demonstration of our very strong belief in the true tenets of democracy, good governance, politics without bitterness, and the Ajumoshe spirit of collective responsibility. Hopefully, future administrations will sustain a collective and collaborative spirit and not just make it pushelemon. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, consequent upon the declaration by the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, of Engineer Seyi Makinde as the Governor-elect of Oyo State, we are here to inaugurate the Transition Committee for the handing and taking over of government on May 29, 2019, as stipulated by the Constitution of the Federal Republic of